just got your part 3D printed.
Yeah.
Right out of the printer and into the bath.
Well, basically, I took it off of the plate, and then you have to break away all the what you can of the
supporting material,
and then whatever you can't get, you put it in the bath, and the bath dissolves it.
Okay.
And it goes on 4 hours.
That's nice, and it doesn't hurt anything of